Hey Jim, what are you doing?
Cleaning the windows. Isn't that what I always do?
Hey YouTubers, let me introduce you to the sideshow guys. Did you put him in sport mode?
Places like that before. be awful disappointing if no Americans try this, hey?
You're going the wrong way.
Okay.
You know, you call me whatever you want. I ain't going in there.
Watch out for the socks you had there.
He's just blowing the mud out of the way for you.
Yeah.
Draining it out of there.
Thank you for that content.
I can barely push on the brake.
Wait a minute. Is that a Yamaha? Oh, no, it wasn't.
No, that's not a Yamaha. Nope.
I'll just let everybody go by.
The Yamaha is on the bypass.
You got beat fast.
All right, everybody, that was Derek and Eric.
hear you.
Tell me if the yamaha
aren't going to make that water. It's too deep.
Well, there we go again. It's...
Oh, it's just that one little section.
Oh, no. Come on a little closer.
Yeah, just keep coming.
Keep coming.
You're driving me back to my machine. I can't walk all that way again.
Keep coming. How can you hold your shirts up?
Yeah, it's okay.
Come on.
You should have seen the water running down the hill, though.
There it is, sideshow guys again.
There we go. Keep her revved up. Punch it!
Don't go that way.
That way, that way, that way.
You got it.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, get a fork. I go through the side by side in front of them.
Okay, you're just letting
Chris,
me.
No.
Okay.
What was the decision? They're going around?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're going around.
Oh, they'd be all right.
Derek gonna take them?
Huh?
Derek's gonna take them around?
Both of them, I think, probably.
She's all the way at the end.
Yeah, take the rest around.
So, what happened to you?
All I hear is a bunch of screaming over the radio. Don't come back. Don't. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Did you hear?
So I stopped. Listen, I stopped. Derek and Eric. And he went. They went in like that. He had waiters.
Running.
They're going to see John.
Is he stuck? Is he stuck?
John. Are your feelings hurt?
My feelings are hurt because.
He doesn't trust his buddies.
No. Exactly. What's up with that?
Were we screaming on the radio?
You abandoned your son, and I had to make sure he got out.
Wait, whoa, time.
You keep blaming him for everything. Oh, he was.
You're the one that said, Johnny, pull ahead of me. That meant John only, and then you're responsible for Chris.
That's right.
Could I have made it through there?
Yeah.
The arm is good. Could I have made it through with you standing in front of me?
I don't know. No, we were telling them not to go, but
you could have come through.
You'd be running me over. He pulled off the back.
Oh, my God.
Affler was underwater.
What are you doing?
We could hear it.
What are you doing?
All of them.
Mine and Wayne's.
Was it?
Oh, yeah. They both were gurgling a little bit. Because we kind of slowed down, and then you hear us on the radio going, keep moving!
All I know is, when I heard stop, I said, what's going on? And Chris had got around the corner, and I hear, couldn't hear it on the radio. I thought it was on. I couldn't understand what was going on, so I stopped.
Probably a good thing.
Derek was way back.
Keep going, keep going. I stayed back.
Nina was right behind me, so he stopped.
Like, I don't know how deep this section is. Well, there's only one way to find out.
And you went.
Yeah.
And she went. And I'm like, no. But I've never seen it that deep before.
No, me neither.
I guess it's never been like that.
Year, before they fixed it all up, this is back
and had them close
like 5 years ago. Where there used to be a steel
cover.
There used to be a steel
cover. I wasn't walking in the water.
We drove down the
trail. Weren't you wearing your glasses?
No. I can't see with them. This feels all right now. I can't even tell I got hit, but it felt like somebody took their finger and shot my eyeball back here.
War wounds.
Yeah.
You guys did say you were coming out for mayhem and mischief.
No, you must have us confused with a younger group.
Another Ohio group.
Yes, it must have been another Ohio group.
Yeah, mayhem and mischief.
You know,
were you awake when he went through it?
I wasn't awake. Hell no. My ass is wet. If I'd have been awake, I'd have stood on a chair.
What the hell's my ass getting wet?
I thought he shit his pants.
I thought he was getting frisky.
Cherry. Motherfucking ass wet now.
I was a little bit.
Greg thought he shit his pants. How far we got to go?
Hours. On the road, not far. No.
Let's get going.
Okay.
No, I'm on fumes.
You got any gas?
No.
We don't have any left?
10 liters.
Are you flashing?
No, I'm not flashing yet. That's why I want to know how far it is.
You got a quarter tank, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're on your gas quarter tank.
Quarter.
Oh, it's a good way to test to see how
if not,
how
far we go.
Only one way to figure it out.
limit?
No gas till it runs out.
Oh, is that right?
That's the rule.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Good luck. Thanks.
Man, we're going out.
Robbie, what are you doing?
Putting the crime scene on there.